Hello. 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 Hello, everybody. Hello. Hello. Are you guys here to fucking see some shit? Yeah, you are. You got your weeds going? Fuck yeah, let's go. It's Friday, bro. Let's fucking go. I have a whole rotisserie chicken here that I'm going to be eating with my bare hands while I play this game. Zelda and I are sharing. I'm not a complete fucking monster, but I'm an animal. So I'll fuck shit up. What's up, Jacqueline? What's up, Milka? Fucking Nicola, motherfucking Blondie, Kayla, motherfucking Eileen, Newcraft, Prairie Dog, Prairie Queen, sorry, bro. Rob D, motherfucking Weaponizing Continents, Soap Saget, fucking Stabby, Stabby Cat, fucking what do you think, bitch? Inky Blots, hey, bro, I hope you're doing okay. I know you had some trouble earlier. Actually didn't figure out what that was, but hello, Soulstone77. No, I don't do porn. Hello, Prof. Nice fishnets. Carrie. All you motherfuckers. Well, what the fuck is up, guys? I think it's time to fucking take a look at some shit here, okay? Because we have some shit here to look at, alright? Urban House. Urban Homage has... Oh my god. Alright, let's see. Urban Homage has dropped. Strut boldly into the now with iconic styles created in partnership with Simmer Ibonics. The expressive colors and striking patterns of these 2000s inspired looks are perfect for the city. I mean, that's all well and good, but I don't fucking know what the fuck any of this. Okay, so fuck it, alright? We're busy anyways. Apparently there's also now a party kit, alright? You got a fucking rotisserie chicken tonight too? You're gonna be watching me fucking Prairie Queen? What's up, Knuckle Sandwich? You got strawberry Dr. Peppy? Dr. Peppy and pizza? We're partying hard tonight, baby dolls! If she does go live, don't worry. I am the chicken ballerina and I am eating a rotisserie chicken, so, you know, we'll probably switch over. Unless the game is really good and she's just being stupid. What's up, Keyboard Cowboy? I'm living my life. Alright, guys, let's fucking play. We haven't actually played with the baby yet. We have our toddler, little Jason Voorhees Saunders, and we have our new baby. Alright, being funny comes easy to a playful sim. Well, that's good. Alright, where's my other motherfuckers? Shit. How do I fucking find my motherfuckers? Alright, hold up now. Alright, where's our other motherfuckers? Oh my god. Oh no, no! Fuck! Where's my other motherfuckers? Where are my other simmonings? Why am I not finding my sims? How do I- Oh, okay, alright, they're down there. I see. Alright, so, Josh is at work right now. He's really gotta piss. Jessica is here being a, you know, mom and shit. We've got a little baby. Look at this one here. This one here is our little guy. Oh. Ayo, baby. Baby, go find your new bedroom. It's over here. I moved your bedroom for you. You can sleep here, baby. Night. Ileana, you fucking go tell her night, you know? And where's the little baby? Oh, shit. This baby's in here crying and shit. What's its problem? What? Smeagol! You go deal with this baby. He's hungry. Or something. Just fucking, you know, rock him. Rock 'em, sock 'em, cobots. You hanging in there, babes? You ain't got nothing but a bottle of wine and dabs for Jesus, and you cannot help? Listen. Somebody come and get this fucking baby! Where the fuck is she? What are you doing? Where are you? Okay, there you are, lumbering in to take care of your baby, finally. Alright, bitch. Alright, listen. The baby is in need. Aww. The baby. She doesn't know what to do with him, though. She's like, what the fuck am I supposed to do with this thing? Alright. Yeah, yeah. Hey! Can I not tell you? Can I not tell her what to do? Moonbathe? I can't tell her to take care of the fucking baby? Okay. Jesus! Cuddle the baby! Look at her, she's trying! She's trying. She's trying. She's trying. It's midnight. And the fucking, the nanny is watching, like, Letterman or something over here. Oh, look, there's Joshy! Hey, Joshy! How you... Why does he walk so stupid? Okay, here we go. Alright, is he walking? Why is he walking like that? Hey, bro, how about go to the pee-pee? Use it! Why are you drinking water? The nanny is not on chatterbait. Oh my god. Alright, and then you need to go to bed because you are tired. Oh, guess what? Guess where your fucking bed is, Josh? It's in the fucking sex room down here. Assign right side to Josh. And then, where's Jessica? Jessica! Jessica! Okay, what are you doing? What are you doing? Where are you? Oh my god, what the fuck? She's in a game land thing! What are you doing? Holy fuck! This bitch found that shit fast! Okay, where's the mead? The mead room? The best we've got at this time for the mead room is this over here. You see, he's got all the clocks. It's the Clock Tower Mead House. Super Tetris. Yeah, like playing Tetris like by being inside of the Tetris. Alright, where's Josh? What's he doing? Are you good now? You just need to go, you need to go seepies. Where's your seepies? Where you go seepies? What's the baby doing? Oh. Josh, what are you doing? Oh, okay. You're going downstairs. Let's go see how you like your new digs down here, bro. Oh my god, they just walked through each other. Can I get her a jump rope? I don't think I can. Yeah, go to bed. Go to bed in your sex dungeon. Yeah! Bunny slippers and green panties? Okay, alright. That's what's up. Now here's the bait. Here's this guy. Alright, this guy's gonna be fucking needing food in a bit here. You know. Jessica, what are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? Are you playing with his toys? Why aren't you, like, cooking breakfast or something, you crazy bitch? Why don't you go make some food for your family, huh? Oh my god, we accidentally turned the microwave the wrong way. Hold on. Let me turn this bitch around. Because, holy fuck. Wait. There. That's fine. That'll work. Okay. Now, Jessica, you need to get your ass in here. And you need to fucking get some of that. And you also need to get some for Jason. Little Jason Voorhees. She needs a start, an 8-hour head start on breakfast. Look at this bitch lumbering in here. She really likes all the toys. Yes. Even if you make functional Sims, they will still be idiots. This baby. Oh, look at him. Look at him. Huh? Not Balchinsians. Balsimians? Simiots. Balsimiots. Balsamics. And look, there's the little baby. Oh, Smeagol Fiona. Smeagol Fiona Saunders. Look at her just sleeping like a baby. She's just a little baby. She's just sleeping. She's just a sleeping baby. You know? That's just a little sleeping baby. It's just a baby. You know? Alright, what are you doing, bitch? Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Hey! Somebody needs to fucking fix this shit! Hey, bitch! Bitch, get in here and fucking fix it! Fucking, you know, repair it. You stupid slut. Okay? And then also, Let's talk about this guy here. Jason. Motherfucker. Jason. You hungry? Use diaper. What? Did that slut go fix that fucking... Maybe this was a bad idea to have her try to fix it. Maybe this is a bad idea to have her try to fix this. Because she's loving this. Oh, she is straight up fucking loving this. Oh my god. Alright, okay. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Never mind. Fuck, fuck, sorry. Alright, listen. Aunt Jemima. No, we don't have an Aunt Jemima no more. They took her off the bottle. Or out of the bottle or whatever. And yes, I'm eating rotisserie chicken with my bare hands because sometimes that bitch is right. I am jealous of her. I was really jealous that she was just eating tiny chickens with her fingers at 2 o'clock in the morning. I was really mad, but, you know. Why would she fix this? Because it's funny. Ah, back in there. Come on. Don't be a useless slut. Please don't be a useless... Oh, look at, she acquired the handiness skill. Nice. Very good. Very good, you dumb bitch. Yeah, I've had to fix some shit. Oh, yeah. Remember how, like, we're, like, in love and stuff? Yeah, so there's, like, a weird... like sex cult thing happening between her and the nanny. So let's talk to the nanny a little bit. No. Let's talk. Sexy pose. She ain't a lesbian, but in this one she might be a little. Oh shit. Are we gonna do a sexy pose? I like cars. Yeah, I do. Look, what if we, like, become best friends? How about that? I want to be your best friend. Is Cobes okay with this? No, he gets very upset when they flirt. Oh! She has her first real-life friend. Oh! Oh, listen, I'm a little bit, like, attracted to you and shit, but, you know, I kind of want to, you know, I a little bit want to fucking bang, but, you know. Look at her. She's very flirty. She's flirty. All right. Oh, ho, 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 ho.
Sibuna torbal farbe.
Ah, Rabi.
Kashin.
Oh, milksa.
Ah.
Who could say? Doroy.
All right. Are you going to feed your son? Are you going to feed your son? Oh, my God. Is she getting in the fucking hot tub? Oh, shit. Oh shit, this bitch is partying in the hot tub alone. What if we, like, invite our friend, you know? Skinny dip. Is this bitch about to do it? Oh my god! Oh my god, is this woman fucking about to do it? Oh! This bitch got out. Oh girl, I don't know if that was the real her earlier. Carrie, I did see that, but I'm not sure if that was actually her. Hey, no, that's not your bed. Get the fuck down. No, Jessica. No, Jessica. Assign. No, they don't. I'm trying to get her to go down and sleep with her husband. All right?
They don't care about that.
Assign left side to this bitch. Okay? Wake the fuck up and move. Also, did the baby ever get fed? What's going on with this guy? All right, he's very hungry. He's sleeping. He's going to wake up and he's going to need something. This little baby right here, he's going to wake up. He's going to need something. Oh, look. The baby. Oh, shit, look at the baby. Look at the baby. It's a baby. It's just a little baby. Oh, look at the baby. Fucking Smeagol. Smeagol, Fiona. You are... Oh, here we go. Are you telling her stories about ducks? Like, there's all these geese that hang out behind the liquor store and they troll your mother. Yeah, that's right. Alright. We're Jason right now. Oh, the mods did confirm it really was her. Oh, wow. I don't know. I watched it. I wasn't as excited about it as I think I was hoping to be. You know? Come eat this fucking French toast. Baby. Baby, wake up. Oh, he's still sleeping. Okay. Oh, where the hell is she going? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. You know, I was gonna, you know, get back in here, but, you know, I'm thinking, like, hey, hey, hey! Skinny dip! Yeah! You weren't impressed either? You haven't watched one of these streams yet, hell be. Well, listen. It's like waiting for Null to do shit, but she actually does shit, and we don't hate her. This bitch, Necky. You better fucking go down to the fucking basement, bitch. You need to get in the fucking basement. Go to bed. Go sleep. You stupid, dumb bitch. Alright. Jason. Oh, hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. Oh, look at you wandering around. Oh, look at you wandering around. Oh, it's your little baby. What are you doing? No, don't climb on that. No, I told you to go eat some fucking... No. Oh, he's eating his French toast right now. Oh my god. He's so cute. Yeah! Fuck shit up, dude. Look at this little guy. Look at this guy. Look at this fucking guy right now, alright? Okay, listen. Let's change his outfit, though. I think he needs a more goth outfit for his birthday boy knowings, you know? I think. Give me that motherfucking outfit changer. Alright. This one, and this one, and this one, and this one. What the hell? Oh, that's his swimmies. And that's hot, and that's cold. Okay. So, put him in that one. But he's not doing that yet. Okay. Look at this little fucker. This motherfucker's chilling. What's up, Soapy Sandwich? Look at this motherfucker. Chilling right now. Look at him. He's just chilling and eating a fucking... He's eating... Oh my god, it just disappeared. That's fucking awesome. Okay. Sorry, I was eating chicken with my bare hands. Did he just throw that up there? You stupid little fuck. Get that fucking... No. Get that fucking plate and clean it up. He won't even clean it up himself. What a lazy little fuck. Also, Josh, you need to go upstairs and go... Get some French toast and shit, man. You are in need of food, bro. The baby's walking around. All right, come get some. Josh, wake up. Oh, he's happy. That's very good. Oh, look. Ileana, she is washing the dishes. Who's he thinking about? Travis. Oh shit. All right, well, come over here and come eat your fucking French toast, you stupid slut. Where are you? Oh, where'd he go? Are you still downstairs sleeping? No. Where are you? Where the fuck did you go? Oh, there you are. I love himbo cobes. I love himbo cobes. With his fucking... Look at it. He's got a fucking... Oh, shit. This food is no good. Oh, shit. How long's that shit been sitting? Oh, my God. Why is the gnome's eyes glowing? Okay, yeah. Oh, shit. All right, clean up. And no, don't eat it! No, don't eat it! No, don't eat it! You need to get different food now, bro. Oh, my God. Everything is so gross. Yeah. No! Listen. Pancakes. Bro, throw away the shit! Don't eat this! Throw it away! Throw it the fuck away! Throw it the fuck away! Yeah. Bitch. It's not fit for human consumption. Bitch. Can you... Oh, what the hell are you doing? No, don't set that there! Joshy! Go fucking clean that up! Clean it up! You slut! Oh my god, are you going into the bathroom with your food? Are you going into the bathroom with your food? Do we not have enough... We may not have enough fucking counter space in here. We might need to fucking make some adjustments here. Yeah, we're gonna make some adjustments real fucking quick, alright? Because this isn't enough. Here, let's, turn that way. Like that. And then we will, this. Yeah. And then we'll do that. You know what I'm saying? That's another motherfucker. Okay. And then what we do is we grab this fucking shit right here. Okay. No! Not that! Okay. We're gonna have to fucking put the microwave. Alright. Alright. Oh, listen. Alright. Turn it. Fuck! Why is it like this? Okay. Then what we'll do is... What the hell, man? This shit's so fucking ridiculous. We don't have enough fucking counters and shit in here or something? Like, I'm just trying to understand the fucking layout of the land here, bro. Alright, we'll put that fucking there. We'll put that, fucking there, okay? And I mean, we don't need whatever the fuck this is up here. We could just put it, like, here. Or, like... Can you put it on top of the microwave? No. Alright, well... A spice rack is stupid anyways. We just need more wine boxes. Okay. Now. Huh? I don't think Cobbs does lemon pepper. I think that was my ex. My ex was so obsessed with lemon pepper. And it was like, bro, it's not that good. Why is the fucking counter outside? Holy fuck, how did that happen? Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, fuck. All right, sorry. I'm trying to fucking put this shit in here. And I'm getting fucking confused. All right, you can't intersect shit. All right, no, that's fine. Okay, now let's go back to play. Play mode. All right, where's Joshy? Joshy, cooking in the bathroom, just like a real boglum. Yeah. Turn on the cheat BB move objects on. I don't know what that means. Listen, I love cheat codes and shit, but for some reason, it doesn't let me, like... Oh shit, is the baby like babbling at him? Oh, what's he doing? Is he down there playing with garbage? Oh shit. What are you doing? Oh, he's thinking about frying pans! The baby wants a frying pan. The baby wants a frying pan. Okay. She's not pregnant again that I know of. But yada bappy! That's how she talks to her kids for real, though. Wait, why is the baby getting, like, blurred out? Is the baby naked? I don't understand. All right, teach him to talk. Oh, shit, there's a diaper down here. Yeah, pick that up, you stupid slut. All right. Shubirao.
Shuni glaba arbe. Zambi nufa. One che. Blah. Thuri. Bravna.
Can you, like, you know, check toddler? And then you need to go pee pee poo poo. Alright, go use the pee pee poo poo. What are you doing there, husband? Husbando? Oh my god, he's wearing his fucking fancy clothes. There he goes. He's carrying that trash. He's carrying that goddamn trash. Oh, hold up. Is the baby not like her? Oh no, what's happening with the baby? Okay, so the baby's happy. Okay, right? Right? Baby's happy? Yeah, baby's fine. Alright. She's like, I'm gonna deal with you later. Go pee pee in the pee pee room.
Fine, Spino.
Otherwise we're gonna be in trouble.
Quips drift swang.
Drift swang! More dreff swang. Oh. What's up, girl? You like CDs?
I do. Argan Orgoff Wash. Azarik.
Dusha. Zobe. Ponka. Ina's Orbs. Phoeba.
Oh, shit. Talk about how handy you are, bro.
Abenor.
Oh, shit. Travis Scott wants to come over and hang out. Yeah. Yeah, come through, bro. I like you. I want you coming over, bro. Protractors and shit. Hey, so do you like sickos? I hate sickos. I like rocket ships and hearts. They make me happy. Yeah, you're right. You're right. You're right. You should also say, like, oh, shit. Joke about some politicians. Hey, what's up, Travis? Hey, oh shit, where's he going? Is he just going directly to the fucking downstairs room? Oh yeah, that's what he wants to do. Travis Scott's getting in this fucking weird GameCube. Look at this shit. Oh yeah, who the fuck is this guy? He's not even anybody we know. Is Clint gonna make an appearance? That's a good question. I haven't expanded the Saunderses by that. Oh shit. What are you doing, you stupid hunt? Okay, alright. You're being stupid. Don't play guitars. Not when we have pancakes over here on the goddamn counter you need to eat. She's playing the banjo again. Hello, Mr. Saunders. Clint, sir. I have made a functional version of your son in The Sims. I would like you to take notes, because while he is still fucking stupid as hell and kind of ridiculous, at least you'll be able to, like, pretty much know where he is and know that he's showering. Oh, Josh, are you nervous around the child? Tell him a story. Tell the kid a story.
Shuni glaba arbe. Fuibak dutsu o dolbe. Che. Muma. Jadi.
Bikoya slap. Wadida.
Jennifer's parents are in urns downstairs in their, in their indoor graveyard.
Robna. Usma vadish.
This bitch don't care. Hey, what's up, Travis? Travis, where'd he go? Where is that son of a bitch? Oh.
Bivosi? Sabora Febine.
Yibs, yibs. Funcilia dress.
Oh.
Camest way. Sagala feed.
Give relationship advice.
Ephedra Yambara.
Oh. No. Ooh. With Sul. Yeah. Sul.
Flawless.
Sul as fuck, bro. Talking about that Sul.
Oh.
Parsifei Froben. Skuma Plondi.
Frinka. Frobe Unsa.
Banana peels and shit, man. Enthuse about guitar solos. And also, he's like, yeah, you know? Is he talking about guitars? It's like, fuck yeah, guitars. What the fuck is he doing? Figure from the Omza. Yeah, you know. Oh shit, she's down here again. This fucking bitch, though. Oh shit. She reached level 2 of the video gaming skill. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. You know, bitch, you should get back up on that fucking computer upstairs. I want you to start harassing people on the internet full time now. Oh shit. Oh shit, she doesn't have her own computer anymore. Oh shit. We took away her fucking computer. Did we? We did. Alright, so then we're gonna have to fucking buy it. Alright? We're gonna have to make a purchase. Alright, we gotta fucking make a purchase, alright, okay. Entertainment. Alright, study. Okay. Compute. The computing. The slablet. A portable electronic device suitable for all kinds of entertainment. Slablet, also reminiscent of the days when communication required a piece of stone and a chisel. What we're gonna do is we're gonna give Jessica a little cause also the other thing too is that this. Oh shit, we're too close to the fuck. Okay, all right. So this is what we have to do here. Okay, we're gonna have to fucking put this bitch here. We're gonna have to fucking move this whole bitch. Oh shit, that's the front door. God damn it. God damn it. Okay. Listen. We're gonna delete. What is that? What even is that? Nobody needs this. Fuck it. Alright. And also, coffee tables are fucking stupid. Sims don't drink coffee. Or do they? Do the Sims drink the coffee? I don't understand. Okay, so we are digressing. Let's go ahead and you know, get a little bit more about that TV situation here. Okay. Do I need to do anything to, like, block off these stairs, like, from the babies falling into it? Like, is there, like, a baby gate? They do drink coffee? Oh my god, that's adorable. I love this game. Okay, this bitch over here, she gonna need a fucking desk. You know, our stupid bitch, our bitch hoe, fucking bitch ass hoe, shit. That room's really fucking weirdly shaped and small. So, instead, we'll make this. See, if you just heard Steve make a terrible sound in the other room, he is simply belching. Okay. This is where we will put our computer for Jessica, because Jessica does need a computer. She cannot... Huh? Well, maybe. But I want her to troll people on the internet, and I don't know if the slablet has internet access. Mid-range desktop, all-in-one powerful PC. You know, probably this one. Probably this one. We'll get this one here, okay? And then, we will also... Oh shit, that looks like a goddamn, like, Apple IIe or some shit. Alright, let's get this one. This one will, yeah, see, that's nice. And then we need a fucking chair. Alright, we got a fucking chair. Do you like chairs? Does this bitch like chairs? The professional. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Alright, okay, good. Perfect. Jessica, you stupid slut, get over here and start making fucking, fucking social networks. Okay? Get your ass in here. Alright, oh shit, and you know what? You know what? I accidentally fucked up and I let her lock him out of the computer. And I don't like that. Oh no, but you know what? I don't think that's a thing anymore. I don't think that we have to worry about that. I think, Josh, where are you, bro? What the hell are you doing, you stupid fucking sim? Alright, go pee-pee. And then we also need to invite that guy into, like, a pee-pee party or something. Okay. Pee-pee party! And then, impishly pester. Yeah. Impishly pester. Oh, this bitch. Look at her. Look at her. She's trolling these fucking motherfuckers. She says, fuck you, trolls. Fuck you, trolls. Career. She would not have a career. No. No, she would not have a career. Write jokes. She thinks she's funny. I gave him a little Mountain Dew with a sippy cup, and the little fucker sucked it down. Police got called and stuff, but he didn't have to make him drunk. The trolls are just jealous. Alright. What are you doing, bro? What are you doing? Are you going to come watch TV? Did you hang out with your friend? What is this? Oh, he wants to make a fucking drink. Shit! He needs to fucking make drinks! He's gonna have to fucking... He's gonna fucking practice making drinks. Alright? That's what he's gonna do. He's gonna fucking make drinks. He's gonna make drinks. See, and this is one of Jessica's parents as well. Okay? I think we might need more clocks on our clock wall. Alright. Alright, mixology. 101. Alright, this motherfucker. You see what he's doing? He's fucking partying.
Gabahorn.
What the fuck? They need alcohol and no hygiene. Well, I mean, yes. Oh, oh, oh. He's thinking about money. Oh, shit! God damn it! Oh my god. No. Listen. Practice making more drinks, you know? God damn it! Look. Are you gonna do it? Stupid face. Oh my god. Guitar! Alright. Yeah, music! CDs! Okay. We have music and stuff down here. We have all kinds of fucking party things down here. Oh yeah, he's listening to... We can teach the baby to dance. Okay, let's... Where is the baby? Is anybody taking care of the baby? The baby's putting himself... Oh, okay. She's actually putting him to sleep. That's very good. Good mother person. Okay. Aww. He's dreaming of unicorns. But also, why is this fucking gnome... Why is his eyes glowing? That is fucking good. Why does the kid look like Harry Potter? You know why. Because Jessica fucked the shit out of Harry Potter. She didn't understand the concept of, like, you can just watch the movies. She's like, no, I have to go fuck Daniel Radcliffe. And it took her 12 hours to get there on the bike. Alright, this bitch's sleeping. Alright, where's my buddy? Oh my god, are you still down here? Why haven't you, like, invited your friend down for some fucking... Is your friend still here? Oh my god. Okay, where is your buddy? Where is Travis Scott? Also, why is his name Travis Scott? Isn't that like a guy? Whoa, hold up. Ooh, Missy. Ooh, girl. Yeah. Oh, man. Friendly introduction. Well, look at, he's thinking about mean girls. Oh, check it out. Here she comes. Hey, I'm just gonna walk right into your house. Hey, I heard you're down there making drinks. You know? I heard you were, like, making drinks. Oh, shit. He should also offer drinks to the nanny. Okay. Say hello. Oh, shit. Listen. Hey. Hello. Offer drinks. Where's offer drinks? Share ideas. And also, motherfucking, you know, tell a gross joke. Is that Breezy? Oh, shit, we're like looking up Breezy's skirt right now. We don't want all that. Brighten the day. Hey, Josh, bro, my brother in Christ. You know about computers? You know a little bit about those computers? Oh yeah, that bitch is in there. All right, what you doing? You're just standing there?
Ambas, I am Floof, Yamasani. And for Boo, Nibahana.
Yeah. Yeah. Enthused about guitar solos. And also, you know, can you give her a drink? Okay. Wait. Jorshi. Tend the bar.
That and Grub.
Yay, bravo! Oh, shit. Get back over here. This stupid bitch. He wants money. He said that's most definitely what's up. Okay.
Smurg Zucchinix Afoim Mampima.
I could put some crazy shit in this beer here. Yeah, go talk to Breezy. What are you doing? This bitch talking about fucking charcuterie and shit. And he's talking about robots. We're on two different wavelengths. Josh, you're stupid, bro. You fucking stupid. Alright, where's the baby? Where's the toddler? Okay. The glowing eye. Where did the baby go? Oh! Okay, he's getting bathed. He's tired. You gotta give him a fucking snack him before bed. You know? Let's see. Grab a serving. Oh shit, is the baby crying? Oh shit, Ileana! Oh fuck! Somebody needs to deal with this thing! Hey, Josh, what are you doing? He's drinking and the baby's upstairs fucking farting and shit. Come on, Josh. Wake up. Come deal with your baby. Come deal with your baby. Alright, where is the baby? In here. Oh, okay. The nanny's got him. Alright, that's fine. Okay. Alright, bitch, are you awake yet? Oh, shit! She's done it again! Oh, okay, that's the fountain. I thought she was going cray-cray. Alright, here, why don't you serve, grab a serving for Jason. Because the little baby shouldn't have to do it on his own. Hey, you son of a bitch! Get over here and eat your fucking mac. Get the mac and cheese, you stupid slut! Yeah! I'm sorry, I shouldn't have called the baby a slut. I'm sorry. Oh! Oh shit, I know what's happening. He doesn't have a high chair. I see. Okay, you gotta eat it, alright? Because he's not gonna eat it. I didn't get him a high chair. That's why he's not eating with the fam-pam. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. Shit! You guys think that I'm loud and shit when I'm playing this game? When you understand individually that I grew up in a home with a very, very competitive person who really, really, really fucking loved to troll the fuck out of me. Let's see. Does that baby need a high chair? Toddler. Okay, toddler. It's essential to the toddler. Okay. Yeah. Toddler. And then we'll just get two of those just so that we have them. Alright, it's just like eating it like a Denny's or something, you know? But maybe we should separate the kids because, you know, kids are assholes, you know? And they'll fight, okay? So, like, you know, we'll just... You know what? We don't even need this chair either. We'll just fucking... We don't need all those chairs. We don't have that many fucking people who come and hang out. Look, we've got the nanny... And we've got the two motherfuckers and the babies. So that's fine. This is good. Are you a menace when you play video games? Do you cuss a lot? Oh my god, look at, they're just like eating in the nanny's room. But he's not eating, he's just being a little shit. Hey, are you tired? Yeah, look at this motherfucker. He's going crazy. He's like, that's my mom, but I'm getting fucking tired. All right, listen.
Narblehem Fabby.
Take clothes off.
And it hurts.
I'm not a sicko. I just want to see what he does. And then, oh yeah, it's very late, so you should also go night-night. And Josh, come spend some time with your fucking child. You useless. Oh my god, he's still down here making drinks. Is there a, like an add-on to, like, make them, like, brewers? Keep that juice coming. What? Kerp? Vert? Gers? Kerman? Juice is Josh's middle name. Josh Juice Saunders, to be exact. Should he own up to this talent and welcome that he likes mixology? He does. Fuck yeah, bro. Okay, you're also starting to stink. So I need you to put your baby to bed. And then I need you to, oh, there's no shower down here. Oh my god. Okay, listen. Sometimes we put in a fountain because we were high and we forgot about showers. Alright, listen. Alright, okay. Tub. Under the sea. She needs a shower, or she needs a cloth foot tub with a fucking thing here, you know? Yeah. Okay. I forgot that I had to put it back in play mode. Okay, so go to Pokemon, go to the polls. Alright, where are you? Hey, dude. Dude! Why won't you go take care of your baby? Where's your Okay, yeah, thank you. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Like, go take care of your fucking baby. And yes, she did fap on stream, guys. I'm kind of glad I didn't fucking... I wasn't there for that, because I would not have been nice. Okay. Why are you so flirty? What's up, CEO? Bugs, angry bees. What? Yeah, she fapped on the... Yeah, clean out the spoiled food and go do something. Yeah, so this is how it went, alright? The IRL one, not this bitch. Aww. Not the sim. Aww, he gave his kid a kiss. And now he's all happy with himself. He's like, Yeah, go do something. Yeah, go take a shower. Alright, so anyways, apparently she fapped on the phone with Josh for a while or something. And after fapping, they, like, got on the, oh, shit. She's looking into, like, Bitcoin for Sims. They got on the fucking, she got on the fucking live stream, and she's like, I am, write a genre book. She would not write children's books. She should practice writing. That's what she should do. Ah! What's the matter? You can't walk. Why? What's the fucking problem? Why are you freaking out, dude? What's your fucking deal? Stupid. Fucking slut. So anyway, so she gets on and she starts talking to us about how, social networking. Check social media timeline. She's got a slip and slide, and You know, I'm not unclean. I just, you know, wiped my pussy juice into my mouth and drank it. That really happened is the thing. Like, I don't want you to think that I'm trying to talk shit. I mean, I am, but she legitimately, like, had, like, pee-pee in her mouth. Okay. Hey, Jessica, what are you doing, you stupid slut? Come over here and take care of your baby. Oh! Coo at the baby. Come over here and coo at the baby, stupid slut. Alright. Get over there and take care of your baby. Oh! Oh, shit, what's Josh Saunders doing on the internet? He wants more social networking. And he wants to write. He wants to practice writing. And then, the motherfucker needs to go downstairs. Yeah, the bean juice mustache. Exactly, Lissa. Were you the one that said that today? Because that was funny as fuck. Alright. Motherfucker needs to come down here and sleep. She's dreaming of the sword and the stone. Okay, so now hold on. Now hold on. Hold on, brothers. Hold on. I think he didn't use this because he was like, something's wrong. I can't get in that shit. I can't walk anywhere. Or, I don't know, maybe he's just too tired to walk. Maybe he's just a fucking lazy sim. Fucking stupid ass lazy sims. Alright, bitch, are you going to bed? What are you doing? Oh, you're going pee-pee. Alright, well, then get... It was a legendary comment, right? Okay, yeah, there you go. What's up, bro? Taking a piss? Yeah. This motherfucker. You better go to bed. I fucking told you. I done told you! To go to bed. I done told you. Oh, he's gonna have a casual discussion with the nanny. You need to go the fuck downstairs. It's 1 o'clock in the morning, bro. You stupid fucking slut. Get your ass in here and go to sleep. Go sleep in your bed. Fucking stupid ass. Fucking Josh. Oh shit. You know what you should also do? You should also share your personal life goals with her. Hey, where's the baby? Oh shit, the baby's asleep. That's real good. Alright, and this baby's asleep. Aww. This thing's terrifying. I love it. We will name it. What is the name of the gnome, you guys? First name I see in the chat. Let's go. What is the name of the gnome? IKEA. Did you just say IKEA?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, but Steve beat you out. IKEA. But we could probably name the other gnomes, because there are multiple gnomes in this room. Like this one here. This one, we will name Goblin? Oh, Gothy! Should we do Gothy? Gothy would be good. Gothy. And there might even be more. Oh yeah, this guy up here? This one is gonna be Wendy. Oh, Gothic D? Gothic D or Wendy? Stephanie Batty Casper 10. Gothic G. Oh, we might need a homeboy Scotty gnome. Alright. Well, we'll get there. We might need to get more gnomes. There may be a requirement of more gnomes. Oh shit, bro. Your food's all bad, bro. Stupid fucking. Yeah. Ew! Alright. Little baby, he's sleeping. And these bitches are sleeping. You know, he's there. And this guy here, he's a little baby. He's awake, though. Alright. That's what's up. Little baby. Smeagol.
Should leave.
Okay. Why isn't it doing, like, fast mode? Is it because Ileana is awake? But I don't have control over that bitch. Hey, can you, like, go the fuck to sleep? Hey. We are gutter sluts. We are the union. The union of gutter sluts. Oh, yes, the clocks. You see, the clocks are very important to Josh. Alright, where is it? Alright, what are you doing? You're getting hungry, you stupid fucking idiot. Wake up and eat some food. What's the baby doing? Okay. Let's go. Boop, 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 boop. What's this guy doing? Nothing? This bitch? Okay, so this guy, he's hungry. Wake your ass up. Wake your ass up. It is 4 o'clock in the morning. You are stupid. Go the fuck awake. Alright, let's see. What's the baby doing? Okay. Okay. Now you. You need to wake up. And you need to get upstairs. Fuck talking to Ileana. We need to feed our fucking family, guys. We need to feed the family. You hear that shit? The next baby boy named Chode Chatterbait Saunders. Oh shit, I haven't had them try for a baby in a while. Okay, well, he's not gonna wanna fuck if he's gotta piss and eat. So, alright. Wake up, Josh. You need to go use the toilet. Alright, use that shit. Wait, what? It? Okay, alright. Now, then, you go upstairs and you make your fucking family some motherfucking breakfast. Breakfast cakes. You like them breakfast cakes? Cakes? Serve breakfast. Pancakes. He's always making them goddamn pancakes. Oh, Stephanie was adorable, dub what? Stephanie was a very sweet girl. Unlike this bitch. Alright. Wake the fuck up. Oh, he's still slipping for a little while. Alright. Alright, what about this? Baby! Oh, shit. You know what I'm saying? Baby. Alright, Josh. Wake the fuck up. Why are you doing all this? Eh? Eh? A girl named Fansley. Okay. Wake up, Josh. You got shit to do. Literally. Oh my god, look at this. Look at this. I love that he's such a himbo. I love himbo cobes. Chubby himbo cobes. Uh-oh, glutton lesson. Josh is a glutton. Gluttonous Sims can eat and eat. But beware if you let them get hungry. Oh god. Yeah. Yeah! Go upstairs, stupid! Aw, he's washing. Closet maid! Alright. Follow this son of a bitch. Yeah. He's gonna come up through here. Yeah, there he is. There's the boy. What's up, bro? Boy of the hour! Fucking boy of the hour! With his fucking little panties and stuff. Boy, do I love those man panties. Do you love man panties, chat? People are mean because of her ties to Josh. Bro, you know what? People are fucking mean because she makes us have to defend ourselves because she's like, I'm gonna fuck up your kid's face. I'm gonna call a divorce court on you. What? Okay. And you should also consider discuss expanding the family. Look at his fucking... He's got fucking stretch marks and everything. What a handsome fella. Uh-oh. She don't want babies. He's like, well... is he canceling her? Panties. Glorious panties. Is this dumb bitch gonna come with? Look at him just eating. Oh my god, he's so fucking funny looking. He's like, aww. You guys should try for a baby. You should try for a baby. All right, do a sexy pose, and then do a express fondness. Yeah, she's like, look at this. I'm all about that fucking, you want to see my fucking, like, my fuck poses? You had a dream that you fought her in WWE? That's great! Alright, you should apologize to him, and you should, no, don't slap him! What? No, we're not going to debate game strategy. What are you doing? Why are you making more food? Ileana! Why are you cutting? What are you doing? What is this? Okay, this bitch is fucking on him.
Oh, Ronich, Ilse, Axon, Saboon, Bratsanoka.
Myrno, Jess, and I. Ash.
Yeah.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit, Joshy.
Down him, sure, sure.
What are you doing?
Ribbits about.
Be enticing.
Honestly.
Did you see that shit? Yeah. Ask a risque question. She wants Joshy to ride the slip and slide. Did you miss anything funny? Everything on this show is one some fuck. Oh my god.
Fruit Simba.
Yeah. You know, get down there. Tell a dirty joke. Oh god, they're talking dirty. He's like, do you know about rocket ships? Bye bye. Oh. Criticize woohoo techniques. No, dirty joke. Josh Saunders, adult.
Thark. Zoot.
Oh, compliment that appearance. Why is he got a dark crotch? Okay, now you should be like, you want a rose? I'll fuck you for it. I'll fuck you as fuck. Kiss my hand. Oh my god. Kiss them. Yeah. Ask on a first date. Okay. Ask on a date. Yes. Oh, girl. Yeah. What? We're going places! Holy shit! Josh Saunders has identified the perch, a new type of fish reported in certain fishing spots. From Jessica Saunders. Josh recorded information about the recent discovery in his notebook. To learn more, click below. Okay. Remember, you've hired a nanny. If you wish, they will stay at your house while your Sims are away, and will charge you for their time when you get back and dismiss them. Okay. Alright, that's fine. Alright, so where are we gonna fucking go today, guys? Alright, we got acquisition butt. Alright, I don't know. It is a residence of acquisition, but are playing premium for the gorgeous rocky overlook and the sweet sound of solitude. What is this? This lot's not available. Alright, this is where we live. Look at how our fucking house looks. It's nice. What is this? Mirage Canyon is Oasis Springs' true oasis. Parched visitors passing through can always delight in seeing the gorgeous rushing waterfall and a well-appreciated pit stop. Take her to Frosty's. Alright. The Future's Past Museum. The Solar Flare Lounge. Burners and Builders Gym. The Rattlesnake Juice Bar. Oh yeah, we're going here. We're going here. This is where we're going. Alright? How do I go there? Do I take a car? Confirm. Yeah! 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 Burners and builders. Alright, stupid sluts. Alright, that's your boyfriend. Ask him a risky question. And you... Shit. You know, what if you guys go in here and, fucking, like... Wait. Where did we go? It's just this tiny little juice bar? Where's the fucking shit, dude? Like, why is there no, like... I thought we were at the fucking juice bar! What the fuck? Very flirty, steamy exchange. Okay. We're gonna have to come in all close on these stupid... Are we just having a fucking sidewalk date? Because I... You know. Alright. Kiss her hands. Be enticing. Do we have bright yellow clown dungarees for her? Okay, how do I... Alright, do I come here and just like... No, he doesn't need to start cleaning shit. Where's the goddamn fucking juice bar? I thought we went to a juice bar! Why did we go to the gym? What the fuck? Okay, fine. Alright. Hey, why don't you come in here and work out together? Why, you know what, listen, I thought we were gonna get drunk tonight, but I guess I clicked the wrong thing. And now, I don't know. I think we're going to fucking work out in... Okay, hopefully they don't change clothes. Hopefully he just... Oh, no, he's up on there. He's the mother... Check him out. He's the motherfucking... He's like... Oh shit, he almost fucking ate shit! Oh my god, how come you're like running? Oh. Come on, bitch, come on. Run! Oh my god. Alright, who's that? You should fucking ask Natalia to mentor you. I'm thinking about airplanes. Oh, she's thinking about her next flight to Casper. Oh my god. Alright. Oh shit, she's starting to get stanky. Okay, well then, probably, if you're stanky, you should probably then, you know, take a shower. You know? Because you're getting stinky and your boyfriend ain't gonna like you. Alright. What's this Oh shit! Oh no! Now I see why he got off the fucking treadmill! He's staring at this bitch's ass! Whoo! Whoo, girl!
Mina. Yakalow, Brogy!
Yakalow, Brogy! Josh!
Bipatevs, Nibara! Hinshina!
Why are you staring at her ass, dude? Come on! Like.
Snowbank!
Flirt! Go say hello to her!
Oh, Gorbani.
It's just like the real Josh. Okay, how about this guy? Can we say, like, you know, friendly introduction?
Yeah.
Oh, who's this bitch? Okay. Yeah, that bitch gotta go shower and stuff. Okay, Josh, please just, like, stand up and interact. Oh my god! That Sim got that! Yeah! Oh, yeah! Damn! Yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh! Why is he just sitting there, though? Come on, stand up and hang out with this guy. Oh, he doesn't like him. Is his name Bob Pancakes? His name is Bob Pancakes! Ask about career. It's like fucking... Looks like Drake, you know? What about if you stand up, you awkward son of a bitch? Oh. What's up, himbo? Josh is really, like, awkward. Why is he still sitting there? Like, come over here and ask about romantic interests. Just ask him, you know, like, so, you into dudes, or what's your deal? All right, fine. I'm going to talk about my partner, though. All right? Oh, no, I'm not? It feels like it's been forever since Jessica has been romantic with her partner. Could be paranoia. Could be anxiety. It could be a gut feeling. But Jessica can't help but wonder what her partner is up to, who they are seeing behind her back. Oh, shit. Unwarranted fucking, you know... Unwarranted fucking, I'm pretty sure this motherfucker's cheating on me. Hey, who's this bitch? Oh shit, it's her! She's in her towel! And she's just like hanging out at the gym in her towel. Hanging out and talking to these guys. Alright. So, how about you? Friendly introduction. Do you like coffee? I like coffee. Do you wanna fuck? Oh no. Okay. And then... Where's Joshy? Joshy! Oh no! Oh no! It was too awkward! Come on, baby doll. Let's get out of here. Let's go home. Listen. Oh shit. How do I get them to go home? Oh shit. Okay, let's talk to our wife. Ask a risque question. Are you Oh, moving boxes! She's dreaming about moving boxes. He's like... Dick rocket. Dick rocket. Talk about the relationship fears. Oh, yeah. Because that's what you like to do. I don't know why you're not wearing clothing, though. Oh, shit. Why are you still just sitting there, Josh? What are you doing? They're on a date and they can't go home till it ends? How does it end? Like, what? How does it... Is it like, well, they better get in the car now. And then you just kind of like... Oh, bro. Hey, bro, if you need a fucking trauma dump, you fucking trauma dump a little bit. It's okay sometimes. You get a little bit of a trauma dump as a treat. You know. Top left. Click the thing. Oh! The date. Okay, we're spending time together, but we're also flirting on dudes. Yeah, the Garamushti, you know? And this bitch. Why is she hanging out with this guy? Why is she hanging out with that guy? And, oh, look! That's fucking B. Arthur back here. Fucking B. Arthur. Practice punching with Chantal. Oh my god. Oh shit, she's going to the fucking punching thing. Oh shit. Oh, this bitch. Oh, this bitch. I would fight this sim IRL because she can't fight. Look at this stupid bitch. Hey, stupid. You better go to bed. I mean, you better go to pee-pee. Where's the pee-pee? Go to the pee-pee poo-poo. Go to the pee-pee poo-poo, you stupid slut. Where are you? Where did you go? Where did you get off to? Oh. Oh, shit. This guy here? He's like, yeah. Friendly introduction. Yeah! 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 Oh. Who's this hot bitch? Oh shit, there's girls here. There's girls up in that house! I'm sorry you guys, I can't help but yelling at things. Yeah, the Biji Galba. That is right. Biji Galba. Date unsuccessful! Oh no! Oh no, are we getting a fucking divorce? Oh shit! Josh! Get off your ass, dude! No! No, okay, I think we're done with all of this, okay? We're gonna be done. We're gonna be done. We're done with working out. How do we get home? I thought we were going to the bar, but we accidentally clicked the wrong thing or something and ended up at the gym. Yeah, I could take her. Alright. Where's he at? What are you doing? What are you doing? Jessica's learned the following traits about Alan. Mean. That's my autistic fucking inner monologue. Oh, yes. This man is mean. Oh, my God. Hey, bitches! Bitches! Yeah, get out of there, man. I'm trying to take a piss. Fuck! Stupid fucking cunts. Alright, how do we go home? How do we go the fuck home? How do we go home? Go home. And where's Joshy? Joshy, you need to go home too, dude. Alright, bye, bitch. Let me just fucking blast him. Alright. Alright, guys. Okay. Okay. Are we coming here to catch a fucking bus or something? Oh, shit. Lovely Rita Meter Maid over here. Motherfuck, bro. I don't know, man. Okay. Alright. Are you guys going home? Are you going home? Oh! Toddlers love picture books. Purchase toddler books from the bookcase. Okay. Alright. What's the matter with this bitch? Oh! Why are we so angry? Oh! Yeah, he was staring at everybody's ass. She's hurt. She wants to blame someone for the agony. You know what, Jessica? I would like it if you would go ahead and, you know, make yourself a little drink. Let's make a, let's see, what does she do? Juice on the rocks, sweet and spicy, wrench, water. Wrench. Maybe. Also, they're Sims. So is she live? Is there anything important happening? Yeah, you need a little drinky poo, don't you there, girl? You need a little janky po. Yeah, fuck it up. Oh, she's a mixologist now. Hell yeah. Chug it. It's just scheduled right now? Okay, alright. You guys let me know. If you're like, oh, hey, you need to get the hell over there. Oh, shit. What's the baby talking about? Cheese? What the fuck is he thinking about? What the fuck is that? A shelf? Shelf. Why does he care about shelves? Stupid baby. He's got a plane. He's pretty cool right now. What about this baby? Alright, this little baby here. Okay, she's still a baby. What if you got in here and oh, look, we can throw the baby a birthday party and make her into a baby instead of a newborn. Make them have a makeup baby. Oh, shit. Because we need to get more babies in here. 100 babies. We're having 100 goddamn babies. She's really pissed. Okay, here's the bad thing. Oh, shit, there she is. A discovery and play is awaiting us. Okay. An infant's world of discovery, communication, and play is waiting to be attained. Okay. So we need to have an inspiration. What is this one? I forget what it's called. The word was just there, and now I don't remember what the word is. So which one should it be? What kind of Smeagol is our baby? Cautious, sensitive, calm, intense, wiggly, or sunny? What kind of baby do we have? I'm gonna pick the first one I see. What flavor is your baby, ma'am? Ma'am, what flavor is your baby? Sunny, followed by intense. What? Well, the first one I saw was Sunny. So Smeagol's gonna be a good girl. Oh shit. The baby's doing witchcraft. Oh shit. Oh my god. Baby Smeagol is wearing sunglasses. It reminds me of, on Trailer Park Boys, the fucking motel. Aww. Aww. Little baby. She's so cute. Alright, where's this guy? Oh shit, he's just wandering. Josh is just taking a shit. Alright. Little boy, come over here, bro. You need to get in the fucking, night-night time. By that bitch. Okay. Now, Josh. Oh, shit! Josh, fix the toilet! Fix the fucking toilet. Where, I know that this bitch was, she's the one who did it. I know it was her. What are you doing? The fuck are you, what are you holding? What is that? Oh, it's a lump of clay. Alright, he's trying to fix the turlet right now. He's got his little, you know, tramp stamp. Yes, I saw that, Guilty Pleasure. The people are telling me. And so I will, you know, if it gets wild or if it's anything that's worth my time, I'll take care of it. I'll get over there. Scavenge for parts. Oh yeah, she's a total fucking tweaker, dude. She's totally gonna scavenge this shit for parts. All right, where's our dude going? Oh yeah, he's taking out that trash. Yeah, you should also consider fucking clean up, and then you should also clean up this one too. Jessica Saunders says, obtain the following upgrade parts. 2 common upgrade parts. Okay. Oh shit. Okay, she's feeling all horny and stuff. Why are you so horny? Ask to hang out. But also, I'm gonna need you. I need you guys to get down here. And I need you to, I want you to sit and chat there. But I think you should stop talking to her, because she's not going to give you babies the way Josh is. We need Josh to give you some babies. Hey, Himbo.
Hey, Yun Zaruga. Sposhim Avani. Lemfi Nulitz.
Talk about cooking.
Gorbani.
And then, oh, he's uncomfortable. Why is he uncomfortable? Oh, it's dirty in there? Oh, shit. Well, then what you need to do is you need to throw that shit away. Bye, bitch. I'm busy. Clean up after my stupid wife who just fucking came through and wrecked everything and picked pieces out of it like a tweaker. It's not her fault she's a tweaker. Look, it is a little bit. Yes, of course, this is a sim game. As if cleaning isn't bad enough. And now it's a simulation. Listen. It's not about real life. It's about whatever's going on with this bitch. Relationship fears. Yay, guys. Maybe everybody could stop looking at the girls' asses at the gym. Get over there and talk. Oh, shit. She's getting hungry. Alright. Why don't you come in through here and fucking get a motherfucking, like, you know, eat some fucking leftovers or something, you know? Of course, Hellbee. She needs to see a certain amount of people in that chat before she fires up that live. Also, her Sims life is so much cooler than her own life, and she can't stop watching it. She's watching this right now. How you doing there, Queen? Good to see you again. This fucking lumbering idiot. God. Look at the way she walks. She's fucking weird, dude. Alright, yeah. Oh, shit! No, girl! No, no, no! Clean that up! No, no, no! Don't eat it! Don't eat it! Ah! 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 Don't eat it! Don't eat it! Ah! Ah! Have a microwave meal. hot water. Microwave dinner, alright? It's 10:07 p.m. Just get some fucking shit in your body! You know what I'm saying? Hi, guys. Barfing in the bathtub. I said I'm barfing in the bathtub. Teacher, don't you feel me? I put no rules, as everybody knows that boofing ain't allowed at school. Boofing in the boys' room. I was singing about barfing, and then it turned into fucking boofing. God damn it, you guys are a bad influence on me. Look at this little hot butthole there. Look at that cute little butt. You know? He's got a cute little butt. She should come down here. And she should try to fuck him. Why won't she come down here and fuck him? Oh shit, what is she doing? Is she talking to motherfucking... You guys have got to fucking think about getting rid of this nanny, like... Her, like, I think... Oh my god, is she just hanging out in a bra? Oh my god! Oh my god! You like TV dinners? Would you be just friends with me? Oh my god. Bye, Z-World. Why is this bitch in a fucking bathing suit? I know she has a live scheduled, but she's not going live yet. Because she's busy watching me play her life in The Sims, and she thinks it's cool. Okay. Hey, bitch, what are you doing? And then, you go downstairs and you sleep with your husband. Sleep. You know? Sleep. That's real good. Alright, where's the baby? Oh my god, the baby's a little redhead! I didn't realize that. Oh my god, little redheaded baby. That's awesome. Alright, Jason Voorhees, where are you? Oh shit, this baby's getting stinky. He's getting hungry and stinky. This bitch. Hello! What are you doing, sir? What are you doing? Oh shit. He's getting in the fucking GameCube. Oh shit! This looks so fun! Oh! What's up? Chris, it stands for most definitely what's up, is what that means. Or that's most definitely what's up, or that's most definitely not what's up. Okay. Josh, I think that you should consider trying to fuck her. Wait, hold on. Where's your baby? Oh, there she is. Hey. Hey. What are you doing? Where the fuck did you just... Oh, that's right. We have a weird side door. And she's just walking home in her skivvies. Oh, shit. There's a shirtless man out here. Oh, maybe not. Never mind. Okay, well, not quite sure what the fuck is going on there. But, what are you doing? Where are you going? Where could you possibly be headed? It's 12:45 in the evening time. In the evening morning hours. Nanny is a total fucking baddie. She didn't have a single fuck to give. Oh shit! What the hell's going on? There's something stinky somewhere. Oh shit, is it in here? Maybe. Clean out the spoiled food. No, it's the fucking fridge. It's stinky. I like that you were like, is that the baby? Babies are always stinky. I don't like babies. It's a catchphrase of Josh's. That's most definitely what's up, Tubes. Uh-huh. She still hasn't actually popped off yet. What is the live titled, or is it just Queen is going live? Anybody know? What up, Supreme Gamer Goblin? Okay, but Josh, I feel like you're not spending enough time on your fucking music, and I need you to do that, so... Pluck some inspiration. Yeah, fuck some inspiration. You feel like crap? Why, Supreme Goblin? What is the matter with you? What are you sad about? What's happening? Are you sick? Oh no, panic attack. Fuck, bro. Well, I can't make that any better, but I can eat chicken with my fingers and play The Sims and talk to you on a Friday night. That's what's up, Tubes. Oh shit. Why is the baby... Oh shit! Oh shit! Josh! Josh, you need to come up here and fucking feed your baby. Your baby's crying. Your baby's crying. Go upstairs, you stupid slut. Your baby. Hungry. Look at her. She's sad. Fix the fucking baby. Man, panic attacks are... They're not the fucking... There we go. There's... Look. Will this make you happy? Will this make you happy? Oh. Copes with his baby daughter, Smeagol. Oh, shit! Help Smeagol, Fiona, explore food. She has never tried crushed carrots, mashed peas. Oh, do you need another piece of chicken? Here you go. There you go. Papaya paste, smashed avocado, mashed mango, applesauce, yogurt. That's a really nice blessing, actually, Paige. May you have many blankets and snacks in your general vicinity. That's a fucking super, super nice blessing. I like that. I might need that. I need to use that. Let's get... What should we do? What kind of... Crushed Doritos? Okay, let's see. Well, we've got hummus, cereal, ice cream, lemon, pumpkin. All right, Doritos are not there. Doritos are not on the list. I checked. Do you guys have a different suggestion? What else should we feed the baby? What type of shit do you think that Cobes would feed a baby? Besides Doritos. Something from the list, please. Fish and cheese. Bro. Let's just go with yogurt.
Him blip on you, boo.
Okay.
Lurvy, boo.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Why don't you ever fucking pick up after your fucking diapers and shit, dude? Fucking weirdos. This motherfucker. Aww. That's so cute.
A leash, Kukaroo? Huh? Huh? Oh.
No sush. Aww, this is so cute.
Cha!
Cha!
Give my new boo. Oh. Oh, Britna new boo.
Oh my god.
Oh,
oh shit, this baby's filthy, bro. This baby's getting filthy. Good. Smeagol is bored. Shit. What are we gonna do to make the baby less bored? How about we do... Hey, Josh, why don't you fucking, you know, play, fucking... Where's the baby? Did you just abandon the baby? Holy shit, Josh! Josh, what are you doing? Where did you go? Bro! Get up here and take care of your fucking baby. Fucking give her a fucking bubble bath. Get your ass down here. Was he like, what was he down there doing? What were you doing? What are you doing? Are you drinking again? Where did he go? Oh shit, what was he doing? Was he drinking? Oh. Fuck, bro. What is he doing? Oh my god, this man. Yeah, baby.
Bab, beepy ten. Aram, boy.
Okay, he's not a sicko or anything, guys. This is supposed to be a nice thing. Look at that baby getting all clean. He loves that squeaky duck. Look at that fucking squeaky duck. He's like, yeah, the water's fine. Get in here, Dad. Hell yeah, I would, but I'm real big.
Right. Oh, drama, Sarah Bean.
And then you also need to fucking clean up. You know, maybe the problem is that there's no fucking trash can in here. Let's fucking buy a trash can real quick. No, not. I need the fucking, like, bathroom trash can or something. Where's, like, the kitchen? There we go. Trash. Baby's first waste basket. Yeah, the baby will totally fucking, like, be in this room. And they'll fucking just, like, take shits. Big fat shits. And, they'll play with it in the fucking garbage. She doesn't need that fucking guitar. Only men get guitars, maybe. Alright, where are you? What? Whoa, what the fuck was that? Is he just dragging the baby behind him on the stairs? I do not understand what just fucking happened. Oh, are you very tired? Yeah, well, then you better fucking go to sleep. Oh, shit. The baby is just, like, chilling down here. Look at this. Alright, now. You, Jessica, wake the fuck up. And fucking go use the toilet, alright? Because you have a pee-pee-poo-poo problem. And then, pick up your baby. Play peekaboo with your baby. Do not give the baby a bubble bath. She is not permitted. Also... Oh shit, your baby's doing stupid things. Get the outfit changed by this bitch. Okay. Yeah. That's a good one. But also, I like that the baby wears fucking glasses and shit. Alright. Cobes is asleep. This bitch is doing her shit. This bitch. Oh my god, he's a stinky, stinky baby. You need to get over here and you need to fucking... Okay. Food. He could do a food. And... can toddlers feed themselves? I feel like maybe they can't. And then... Carry here. you know, go to the fucking high chair. And then you. What's the matter? You're uncomfortable? Well, shut the fuck up and go take care of your fucking child. All right, where's the baby? Because you're also going to have to fucking... Do you not like talking to your own child? Are you arguing with a baby? This motherfucking bitch! This fucking bitch doesn't like the baby! You don't like these babies, do you, bitch? Okay. Oh my god! The baby rejected her! And now Jessica's gonna go live and be like, yeah, here's the fucking thing, you know, fuck you. Auntie Jessie's terrible, and her Sims are bad. Her Sims are really stupid. And then, oh shit, that baby's stinky. And then he's gonna have to do, get fed by Dad. Look at, she fucking hates her baby! She's like, so you're like a baby and stuff? Smeagol Fiona is a growing infant, but must rely on caregivers and other older Sims to help care for her. Learn more about infant care in this lesson. She couldn't play The Sims. She has a broken laptop. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! The baby's climbing down here! And he's stinky! And he's... Oh, god damn it! All right. Hey, you... Come over here. Oh, no. We need to take care of this fucking baby, dude. We need to deal with this baby. He's like all fucked up. Yell at. All right, clean up. I don't want to have her yell at the baby. Okay? Wake the fuck up and get over there and deal with your fucking kid. All right. Aw, it's a happy family. He's hungry and he wants stuff. Hey, stupid... Okay. Yeah, clean him up. Clean him up. Well, that was a very happy family photo. If anybody fucking grabbed that. A screenshot of that. What's the matter? Why are you sad? Because, Jessica's been very hurt. You know what? Where the fuck is our nanny? Did our fucking nanny leave us? Aw, what's the matter, dude? Caribou! Alright. Clean up. And then you need to go pee-pee. And then... Yeah, go upstairs. Shit! We have a lot of shit in this house. Why are we so bad at this? Where's the nanny? Have breakfast. No. He needs to eat a microwave meal. Nuggies. She's done another scheduled no-show, huh? Alright, this motherfucker needs to get up here and fix his shit. Alright? And also, where the hell is the nanny? Where the hell is the nanny? Alright, where is he? Where did Ileana go? Did we fuck everything? There she is walking past out there! What? Why do I have to put that in inventory? Why is there buttholes and stuff in the inventory? I don't understand. Why would they have me keep a dirty diaper? Why won't they just let me throw it away? Why? What? Why is the nanny working the streets and not these damn kids? Oh, no. All right, where's this bitch? Bro! Go fucking clean up your house, you stupid slore. Alright, throw it away. Yeah, that's what we need to do. And then, you need to go have some fucking food, alright? You're gonna have some motherfucking, man, she... Hire Bob Pancakes as a caterer. Alright, And she is also gonna eat chicky nuggies. Why do I have to hire a new nanny? What's wrong with the old nanny? There was nothing kind of weird and flirtatious happening there. Okay. Oh, shit, he needs a crib. Oh, okay, right. Okay. This baby needs to get put to bed. Oh, shit. By this bitch. No, we'll call her in. See, she's still an option. You know, get put to bed. There's Ileana. Ileana, get your ass in here. Ileana. Where are... No, Jessica didn't fire her. How could she do that? She couldn't possibly do that. You can't fire her. They're like best friends. Oh, shit. Why is... How come you haven't dealt with your baby? Your baby is stinky. Oh, my fucking God. No. Cobes. Please, motherfucking, give him a bubble bath. Okay? And please, motherfucking, you know... Yeah, you need to deal with that. And also, you need to fucking deal with this right here. Okay? Where's, motherfucking... Alright, this guy here, he needs to fucking, he needs to fucking, Oh, she's live. What do we think, guys? Make some pancakes for the baby. Alright, what do we got going on, guys? What is this bitch up to? She's in the attic. Okay, that's gonna be very good. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and close this out now, guys. Because she looks like, you know, she's gonna be doing some stupid shit. But I kind of feel bad leaving the toddler all fucked up. So let's get the fucking toddler taken care of here. Hey. What's the matter? Are you hungry? You walkening? Alright. Somebody! Where the hell is the fucking nanny? You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Where's our fucking nanny? Where's the fucking nanny? I know, I see it. Uh-oh. Did something catch on fire? What? Oh, no. Hey, dude, can you go deal with your fucking... Alright, hey, dumb bitch, go take care of your baby. Fucking, where's the baby? Where's the fucking baby? Yeah, take care of him, you stupid slut. Fucking, no, change his diaper and give him a bubble bath. Check him. And then, you know... And then listen, all right, you clean him up, all right, fucking clean him up, and then fucking, give food. He's hungry and shit, you know? You guys are neglecting your stupid baby. You guys are terrible parents. Jesus. No, don't, oh my God. I know, William, I know. I see her. She's just kind of talking. I just feel bad because, like, our toddler is really stinky and sad. And I feel bad, like, leaving him. Okay. Jessica, please give the baby a fucking bubble bath to the baby. Okay? Can you do that? Your baby is all fucked up. And the fucking CPSs are coming to get him. Okay? Aww. Okay, Jessica, seriously? Jessica, fucking, why aren't you putting him in the fucking... give him a bath! Give him a bath! Give him a fucking bath! It's hard for a sad sim to hang out. Okay, but this is not hanging out. You need to fix your baby. Okay, alright. This should fix a lot of things. And I'll feel better. Okay. Now I'll go ahead and I will exit. I will be back in like, you know, less than 5 minutes on a new stream. But I do need to get a new stream going. So, I will talk to you guys soon. Be safe.